Hello, I am your guide on this mystical journey. I see some storms coming.
Oh, bad weather! Oh, Phoenix! No! No!
Yes, yes!
No! Floating on the green sea.
Yes,
ma'am.
The water's so rough.
Where's Chris?
I don't know.
Where is he?
Hey, why did I do
it? Oh, you ran away.
The hell is that?
I'm going to go to Notre Dame.
Well, hello, children. What the hell are you doing on my island?
Where are we?
One false move and bam, head down.
Where are we? Where's Chris?
Have you seen her dress?
With Roxbury Rainforest? We made it!
But Chris didn't.
Oh my god!
I killed your friend.
You horrible, horrible man.
I'm late.
Okay.
I look like a man. I can't
remember. Can you lead us to Roxbury Rainforest?
No, 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 keep going.
We want to go home.
Shut up!
Oh!
There you go.
Good thing that's only filled with tranquilizers,
bro. Let's go.
What?
Where are we?
Where are they? Look up here, bitches!
Me! Oh,
no, here we go. I mean her.
Pick up,
makes
you feel better.
Alright.
Okay. That's right, drink my pretties.
What is in there? This is sick.
A little sass friends, a little
what's
urine.
Your urine?
I like this.
Excuse me, this is my house. Won't get shit. Oh, you go sleep.
I like this.
You're the good one.
So where are we?
Say, welcome to the Roxbury Rainforest. It's so beautiful and natural, and I love it.
Wake up.
Hey. Yeah, that gives us some gas, too.
I haven't used a freaking toilet in forever.
Oh, the toilet, you just turn on I hallway, then you go right to H hallway, and you're right there.
Alright, I'll be back in a little bit.
Okay, have fun.
I'm gonna keep drinking this, though. That's not nice kicking.
Oh, my Tim, there's no IRH hallway. This is a rainforest, for God's sake. How stupid is he?
Sorry, I like rainforest.
Oh, it's pretty nice, but.
I think I hear my son coming.
Hey, Daddy, I think I found Mom eating those bad berries again.
Oh, give me that.
Oh, Jesus Christ, you got the red bumpers again!
Goddamn, every time we eat those goddamn red berries, I get the red bumpers.
Wait a second, who's that?
Oh, that's my son, Mufasa.
Hi, Mufasa.
Who are you?
I just come here, I'm gonna explore the
Roxbury Rainforest. Tell him your name!
My name, Creature Folk. I'm gonna explore the Roxbury Rainforest.
Son, go take your mom to the hospital. She had red bumpers again.
Goddamn, stop throwing me around. If you throw me one more time,
Hey, hey. After she carried you for 2 whole hours?
Give him a good beating, honey. Give him a beating.
Hey, tomorrow, you gotta show us how to get outside the rainforest back home.
God damn it, you gonna stay and be my slave.
Hey, shut up, bitch.
Fine.
Okay, I'm sorry about my wife.
Mufasa, you go about and hunt some more, okay?
Okay.
Show us the way tomorrow.
I'll show you the way, but it has to cost you something.
What?
I don't know. We'll find out tomorrow.
Where are we going? I thought we'd go home.
Home? Hell no, this is my guided tour. And our first stop is the dunes.
This tour sucks.
Oh yeah, by the way, what took you so long in that bathroom?
Well, you know, me and your wife were chilling, and we had some red berries.
You ate them red berries with him!
Yeah, they taste good.
Shut up!
No, I talk when I want.
You gon' die now,
bitch!
Now what we gonna do?
That's not nice, you beat your wife.
Shut the hell up! Let's go on dunes.
Okay, Red, let's go.
Okay.
This is the second part of our tour, Shit's River.
Very nice.
I call it Shit's River because I'm going to throw my sister, my sister.
Don't you dare want to
hear
what you did.
Okay, shut up.
All right,
okay, shut up.
Okay.
All right, now I'm gonna throw her in the ocean. I mean, the river will eat her.
Oh hell no!
See the birth of your son,
hell,
of a bitch.
Hell no!
Help me.
Well, that's very nice of you got there.
Thank you.
That's not very nice.
No, thank you. Okay. Let's take a break.
Take a break. I brought some red berries, guys.
Red berries? Don't eat those.
Those red berries give you bumpies.
No! Don't eat those, people. Don't give you the red bumpies. You feel them?
I get a little itchy down there.
Uh-oh.
You got the red bumpies.
He got herpes.
Oh, no. What are we going to do about this one?
I wonder where Christopher went.
I don't know. Hope he doesn't get into any trouble.
No, that trouble could be bad.
Very bad. Mm. What's that sound? Oh, no!
It's a swamp monster! Monster punched you! Wait, I'm going to charge him. I know a swamp monster. You guys want some soda?
I don't want any soda.
He said it's very delicious.
No, soda's bad.
Oh, then in that case, you should go trespass. He's going to kill you with this pet monster.
Oh, no!
Go.
This is extremely strange.
I'm
a conker! He said, go, my pet!
Oh, no! Wait!
I killed him. He was my prey.
Oh no!
Good job, son. You actually killed something.
First kill.
I'm not done.
Shut up. Good job. You actually killed something.
Yeah.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Well, I'm glad that's over.
Yeah.
Whatever happened to Chris?
Hi, guys, I'm back!
What the hell is that?
Stop! I have studied from the mystical leprechauns of the Roxbury Rainforest. I now know the way out. Follow me!
Can we trust them?
Come on!
Man.
I'm the leprechaun! Come on!
Come on! You really have this gift?
We got rich.
We got famous.
We got ladies.
And we found the cure for cancer in those red berries. Oh, yeah!
We may be dead, but we're not gone.